What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another money making video in real life, and I am literally just reiterating everything that I said in my last video just because I literally am making these videos just to literally give you free money. Like, I don't know how else to say it, but my thank you to you guys is to give you free money, pretty much. Like, for watching this video, I like reward you with free money. And basically what I went over in my last video is a few vaccine stocks and how they're going to grow because of this whole coronavirus thing. And if any of you guys have invested in any of these vaccine stocks, then you guys have made some money. Like, if I go back here, it was more like 3 months ago, somewhere around here. This is right around here was right when I told you guys to invest in this Novavax stock, which is a vaccine stock that's gonna go up because of the coronavirus. And just look at that curve. It's just going skyrocketing. And if you guys have invested in it and actually took that video into consideration and spent money on Novavax, you are now looking at $140. So if you bought one share of this, you've made $70 from one share. If you bought 10 shares of it, so paying like $700 or $800, you are now at like $700 of profit. So I just wanted like share with you guys how crazy these investments are. Like, literally the government is dumping money into all these stocks to help bring out coronavirus vaccines. So let me show you this over here. The coronavirus cases have gone up a bunch, and like still every single day, like if you look, daily new cases every single day, they're going up more and more. And that just means that the government's going to spend more and more money on all these vaccine stocks so they can go so they can keep improving and working on the vaccines, getting them out quicker, because the whole US and the whole world wants to get rid of this coronavirus so we can go back to the normal way we live. So, for example, this huge jump right here from 70, 80 to 100, the US government dumped a few billion dollars into this company itself to help them have vaccines. And when they dumped this much money into it, their stock went up that much because they're a publicly traded company, so when they start getting money, all of a sudden they just have a huge jump in their price. So it's almost like the government is paying for us as well. So why can't we take any of the government's money that are spending on the coronavirus? Why don't we make it useful? So literally you just made 20 bucks right there from investing in that one day, and it just keeps going up. Like, look, this was down at 17 before that. Go to a year ago, it was down at $3. It's all the way up to 140. If you invested it back in January before the coronavirus hit and you did like 100 stocks, you'd be looking at like $14,000 right now. So like, spent $300 on it, you're now at $14,000. So huge bunch of money that you can get from all of this stuff. And if we go to the other one that I was showing you guys in the video, also, if you guys don't believe me that I uploaded my last video with, there was like $70 in this stock and there was like $50 or maybe $60 in this other stock, then I'll link that in the description below. You can check it out for yourself, and I'll also put a link in the video so you guys could check out, like, oh, he actually knows what he's talking about. We should actually do this because it's going to keep going up. Because if you look at the stats of the coronavirus, it's going to keep going up. And then, so the other one that we did, Moderna, this one, it is now at 80. So I don't know, it was around like 50, 60 or whatever. This is now at 80. This one didn't jump up as high. It actually went up to like 94 at a point. This one still can go up too. So, I mean, if you just look at this whole like curve over the past few months, it's still going up. It's not going up as much as Novavax, but also you don't have to put a huge amount of money into this one. So that's good too. And then what's the other one? Inovio. Inovio. This one is kind of steady, but it's also a lot cheaper, so like there's a few hills and some valleys where you can get some money from, and this one can also still go up. It's just if the government decides to throw their money into it, this is just on a curve going up, so like these are gonna go up a ton. And so whenever a stock, like whenever these stocks go up, usually the regular stocks are gonna go down. So like that's why I'm saying this whole thing that we're going through is the perfect chance to make money in the stock markets. You're going to make a ton. So just invest in these vaccine stocks. And once they finally come out with the coronavirus vaccines, where these guys are all going to be like over 100 or something like that when they're finally done and they're giving out all their vaccines and stuff, your regular stocks are going to be super low. You take out all of your investments in all these vaccine stocks, and then throw them all that money you just made from these vaccine stocks into all the regular companies, and you just watch them just like skyrocket now that the coronavirus is done, and then you just completely doubled your money right there. So you could just make a ton of money off of all of these methods. Like, I'm literally just trying to give you guys money. I don't know how else to say it, but I'm literally just trying to give you guys money. So it's up to you guys if you actually want to, but again, look at the last video if you don't believe me. Obviously, I can't tell you for certain that you're going to make money from this, because that's all in the future. However, if we go back and look at these cases every single day, keep growing. We go to the US is now at 4 million total cases, but only like around 2 million active cases. We see that there's still a lot for each state that is going up a ton. So they're definitely going to want to continue to improve all of these vaccine companies so they can all start working like super hard to get out these vaccines and be able to make the regular lives again for all of us. So we're just, I mean, it's a great thing what they're doing so we can get on with everything, but also take advantage of the time, because you could be looking at maybe $5, or you could be looking at $5,000 by the end of the whole coronavirus thing. So just take advantage of this whole pandemic that's going on, because there's a lot of money to be made, especially here in the stock markets. And I hope this helped everyone, and That's literally it. This is just a thank you for watching it, and my reward to you guys is free money. But it's up to you guys how you guys are going to use that. Again, we're using Robinhood again. You can use whatever supports any of these vaccine companies. Robinhood's like the easiest one. You can do it on your phone. It's free. I'll put a link to Robinhood down below if you guys want to sign up for it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.